Should Rod Blagojevich give up hope of a commutation or a pardon?
No, I don't think he should. I think he was sentenced very harshly. And I don't know him other than for a very brief period. I always found him to be very nice, but I think he was treated very harshly. It was a very, very severe sentence. And there are a lot of people that disagree with that sentence. No, he should not at all give up hope at all. And we are looking at it.